You know, I've had a good time bringing this video to you on Dogfish's of Pillar Point area. A little bit choppy out here now. And that brings me to this point. If you're gonna come out and fish in the Straits, generally you in the afternoon, after about 1 o'clock, you can count on blisterly winds from the northeast. Pretty good groundswell out here right now, but sometimes the evening bite's really the best. And that sunset over there off the horizon really is a trick to see. Well, I'm gonna finish this video on Dogfish's Pillar Point with one big fish.